गुड नून टू एवरी वन. टूडे डिस्कस अबाउट इन द इंडस्ट्रियल सोशियोमेट्री एंड मटेरियल एनर्जी बैलेंस कंजप्शन पार्ट यूनिट नंबर 6 and 7 फ्यूल एंड कंबसन. नाउ द फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल पार्ट द इंट्रोडक्शन एंड टाइप्स ऑफ फ्यूल्स. नाउ इन दिस प्रोसेस इंडस्ट्री द फ्यूल बर्न इन अ फर्नेस मे बी अ सॉलिड लिक्विड और गैस बेसिस एंड द फर्नेस इज एन एनक्लोज स्पेस इन विच हिट इज प्रोडक्ट by the chemical oxidation of a fuel. Some of the more common fuel are three types na che apni pase solid liquid and gaseous types barabar three type na fuel che first one solid liquid and gaseous. The first che solid fuel made principally coal which is a mixture of carbon hydrogen non combustible as water and sulfur coke and so some एक्सटेंड वुड बगास बगास अपनी पास एक शेडी कूचो कही ने टाइप ने बगास आवशे एज अ वन टाइप ऑफ सॉलिड फ्यूल्स. सीम्पली अगेन डिस्कशन पार्ट प्रिंसिपली कॉल विच इज अ मिक्सचर ऑफ कार्बन हाइड्रोजन नॉन कम्बस्टेबल एस वॉटर एंड सल्फर कॉक एंड टू सम एक्सटेंड वुड बगास. ओके सेकेंड वन लिक्विड फ्यूल principally hydrocarbon obtained by distillation of a crude oil petroleum tarike ave petroleum petrol diesel kerosene koi bhi product hoi sake. Third one gaseous fuel ma principally natural gas which usually contain 82-95% methane the balance being ethane propane and small quantities ma joye to gases light hydrocarbon acetylene etc. Now the rapid reactions of a fuel with oxygen is known as the combustion part. In combustion operation, the union of carbon, some hydrogen and sulfur of a fuel take place with the oxygen. When a fuel is burned, the carbon in the fuel rates are to from ether, CO2 or CO, hydrogen tarike react to from H2O. And a sulfur react to from SO2 the combustion part is termed as complete combustion. If the product of combustion are CO2, H2O and SO2, carbon dioxide, water and sulfur dioxide. A combustion reaction in which carbon monoxide is formed is referred to as a partial और इनकम्प्लीट कंबशन पार्ट. फॉर एक्जाम्पल तरीके जो ये C+O2 गिव्स CO2 कम्प्लीट कंबशन ऑफ कार्बन C3H8+5O2 गिव्स 3CO2+4H2O कम्प्लीट कंबशन ऑफ प्रोपेन C3H8+7.5O2 गिव्स 3 moles ऑफ कार्बन मोनोक्साइड प्लस H2O. ओके आ त्रण इक्वेशन इम्पोर्टेंट है लखी लो टाइप्स ऑफ फ्यूल माटे. ओके दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपोर्टेंट फॉर टाइप्स ऑफ फ्यूल्स. Now this point about the three equations discussion part. The combustion product of a fuel carbon dioxide hydrogen and frequently CO and SO2 are relatively worthless as compared to the fuel burned to the contain them. This is the main product. Okay, the significant of combustion part reactions lies in the thermo and quantities of heat release during the course of combustion process. The heat release is used to produce steam which is then used to drive turbine to produce electricity. In the process industries, the heat released by it burning at the fuel. So simply thermal energy. Okay. Now, the significance of combustion reactions lies in the temperature, tremendous quantities, and the heat released during the course of combustion process. The heat release is used to produce steam, which is then used to drive turbine to produce electricity. In the process industry, the heat released by the burning of fuel is used to supply thermal energy. For economic reasons, air is the source of oxygen in the most combustion operation. The product gas is that lives a combustion chamber. CO2, CO, H2O, O2, SO2 is referred to as the main simple definition part. Okay, discussion part. Now the calorific value definitions में याद रख जो तुमने ग्रुप में पीडीएफ तो मुकली है बेस ऑलरेडी चैप्टर वाइज नाउ द कैलोरीफिक वैल्यू ऑफ अ फ्यूल ऑल्सो नोन एज द हीटिंग वैल्यू एंड द फ्यूल इज नेगेटिव ऑफ द स्टैंडर्ड हीट ऑफ कंबसन usually expressed per unit mass of the fuel. Since that the standard heat of combustion is always negative, the calorific value, heating value, is a positive. The calorific value of a fuel is defined as the total heat produced when a unit mass of fuel is completely burned with the pure oxygen. Okay, definition jo likho khas repeat karo, then I will do the discussion part for another point. Now, the calorific value. When a fuel is burned, the hydrogen in the fuel react with the oxygen to produce water. When water is present in the fuel gases, gas and a vapor, latent heat of vaporization is lost and associated with water vapor, and hence with this quantity of heat is not available for any useful purposes. Okay, again repeated, the calorific value of a fuel, also known as the heating value of the fuel, is the negative of the standard heat of combustion, and the usually expressed per unit mass of the fuel. Since the standard heat of combustion is always negative, and the calorific value, heating value, is positive, the calorific value on the find defined as the total heat produced when a unit mass of fuel is completely burned with the pure oxygen, and when a fuel burn is the fuel react with oxygen to produce water. Water is present in the fuel gases. Latent heat of vaporization is lost. Heat associated with water pure, water vapor, and hence this quantity of heat is not available for any useful purposes. Now the latent heat of vaporization, gross calorific value, GCV and NCV. Okay, the latent heat of vaporization of water can be made available for useful purpose if water vapors are condensed. The gross calorific value, higher heating value or gross heating value of a fuel is the calorific value of the fuel when the water in the combustion product is present in the liquid form. It is equal to the net calorific value also, to which the latent heat of water vapor GCV NC mate. Okay, tumne PDF mokle piste ma khas equation jo le jo ek vakat GCV is equal to NCV plus N delta HV mate. Okay, is the find out the calculation GCV is equal to NCV plus M lambda. Okay, now the definitions air requirement che theoretical oxygen, theoretical air. Okay, for any combustion process, the chemical oxidation of a fuel, oxygen is a must which combines with a carbon, hydrogen and sulfur. In a normal practice, air is used for the burning fuel being an inexpensive source of oxygen. Okay, this is the theoretical requirement. આખું ટોટલ થિયરિકલ્સ છે એ તમારે ટુ થ્રી ટાઈમ રીડ કરશો તો તમને કમ્પ્લીટલી આવડી જશે. દેન ઓક્સિજન્સ, થિયરિકલ ઓક્સિજન પાર્ટ. ઇટ ઇઝ ધ મિનિમમ અમાઉન્ટ ઓફ ઓક્સિજન નીડેડ ફોર અ કમ્પ્લીટ કમ્બશન ઓફ ઓલ ધ ફ્યુલ ફીટ ટુ ધ કમ્બશન ચેમ્બર, એઝ્યુમિંગ દેટ ઓલ કાર્બન ઇન ધ ફ્યુલ્સ ફ્યુલ રિએક્ટ વિથ ઓક્સિજન ટુ ફ્રોમ CO2, ઓલ હાઇડ્રોજન રિએક્ટ ટુ ધ ફ્રોમ H2O and all sulfur react to form the sulfur dioxide. Theoretical air mate joye, it is the quantity of air that contain the theoretical oxygen part. For example, it is the minimum amount of air required to burn the fuel completely so that all this carbon gets converted into CO2, all hydrogen into water and all sulfur is the SO2. Okay, it is the amount of air required to be feed into the combustion part. Some process for complete combustion. Theoretical air requirement for any fuel is calculated by the theoretical air requirement in a models, in some moles. Theoretical oxygen requirement in moles by 0.21. In actual combustion practice, air is used in excess of that theoretically required to assure the complete combustion. Now the excess air equation yaad rakhjo, percentage excess air is equal to actual air supply minus theoretical air requirement by theoretical air requirement multiplied 100. Now the percentage excess oxygen, percentage excess air
The actual air supply is obtained knowing the excess and theoretical air requirement by relation. Now actual air supply is equal to theoretical air requirement in a bracket 1 plus percentage excess by 100. Okay. Now last is a totally discussion part. Je apne jaruri nathi. Pachi apne example solve karu sa type na. Okay. Thank you so much. Ne previous lecture ma apne example next lecture ma apne example solve karishu.